this is the Diva Columbia chassis. It has a standard drive with a 60 to 36 tooth gear ratio. Four motors, three motors, 200 RPM for each tire, using one stick arcade drive to drive the bot. It's a really simple code right now since we don't have any intake yet or launch menus. As I said earlier, following this equation right here, we can determine that the linear speed of our robot comes to be around the square root of 100, and also following Pythagorean's theorem of a squared plus b squared equals c squared, we get it all to come out to finally 33 meters per kilometers per light year. Thank you. And yeah, so this is following all these equations. We know that all this comes down to